dragons.
Let's go.
I said a dragon. I don't much care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
But House Carl, how can we fight a dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
But we are honor-bound to fight it, even if we fail. This dragon is threatening our homes, our families. Could you call yourselves Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No, no, House Carl.
But it's more than our honor at stake here. Think of it. The first dragon seen in Skyrim since the Last Age. The glory of killing it is ours, if you're with me. Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah, damn right.
Let's move out.
So, I've had my little break. Had a cup of tea. Now I'm ready to roll. So, we could...
Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I think you may be right.
I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragon? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who can kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
You say, Irleth, being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon. And that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't a Norn.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then.
So. That was somewhat successful. Yeah, well. Might as well just walk back. Take our time with it. This is ASMR. So could rush, do some fast aggressive tapping on the mic. Curved swords.
Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information.
Here you look.
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Okay, then.
We will find her eventually.
Did you see that? They had curved swords.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
There has been talk amongst the gods that you are Dragonborn.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
Today, best offense is a good defense. Am I right?
Yeah, man. Well,
watchtower. Was the dragon there?
Oh yeah. Turns out there might be something called Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards?
The masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
Is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thule or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be so hard on Avanish.
I meant no disrespect.
He didn't even bat an eye.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeard's business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Caring too much. All we have to do is make it to Lydia. And then we can offload some of this rubbish. You're caring too much. I know.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl.
Follow me.
Lead the way. Still here.
I need to trade some things
command.
With you.
Thank you.
Gian at the forge.
Let's start with a little story about the first time I played Skyrim. So, the first time I was introduced to Skyrim was for a friend who bought it at release. And he wasn't really a fan of the Elder Scrolls game. Skyrim coming out, there was a big launch and it seemed to be up his alley, so he went for it. What is going on over here? Ooh, that's right.
What do you think you're doing? Are you prepared to die?
Okay. What? Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I will loot you. May the blessings of Stendhal be with you, yes. What is this vampire doing? Not a clue. Okay. kill them, Lydia. Me too. That is not our objective. I missed the bass. Right. Let's get back on the road. Here it is. We do go this way, don't we? Yes. Yes, we do. Am I going back the way I just came? I feel like I am. There's the road I want. Take the shortcut. Getting myself turned around. Never seen that. Well, I remember anyway. So his brother's wine, eh? See, this would be much easier on a horse. I really should have got the horse. Fort.
off-roading that way, but...
Imperial business, be on your way.
We're not with the Stormcloaks yet, so... I won't fight them. Witbane, Arthur. Great. I'll go to a shrine now. I'm sorry, I swore again. If you need a... Nonswear. Doing that. I don't normally, but I've been doing it every time on this point. shoot him. German's Hall. There it is. Right. I think what we'll do is we'll get here. Quits. And I'll film another video going up the mountain and meeting the Greybeards. How does that sound?
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Wonder who he should be.
Steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. I'm passing through on your way to High Hrothgar. About to make a delivery up there myself.
You said you weren't. What types of deliveries?
Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll.
I could
really?
Do it for you.
Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done.
Sweet.
Be careful up there.
Huh?